Ariana Grande brought some spice to her performance of Problem at the MuchMusic Video Awards last night. Thank you for watching it here with Trophy Life, where we bring you the highlights of award show season. Now, our girl was sexy, she was sweet, and she was fun. She performed the summer hit on a massive stage filled with her usual male background dancers and that signature ponytail that we all know and love. Ariana flirtatiously strutted that stage, this time sporting a new shimmering ensemble made up of a sexy bra top and miniskirt adorned with silver sequins. This performance showed us a more playfully sexy side to Ariana than we are used to seeing, and it was clear that she was taking charge of that stage, showing off her signature choreography, which I almost have down, by the way. Watch out. The tiny but mighty songstress belted out the number as flawlessly as she traditionally does, and even rapped a few words of Iggy Ig's verse in her absence. Check that out. Finally learned my lesson. I had Stephanie that you wanted and you just playing. Listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million views, baby, but so don't be dumb. Tossing her pony and working the crowd, it was obvious that Ariana was having a great time and becoming more and more comfortable performing on the big stage. Gotta love this girl. Work, Ariana. Now let us know what you guys thought of the performance in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe to Clevver News and obviously click that little box right over here to peep some killer fashion by Kendall and Kylie Jenner on the MMVA red carpet. Thank you so much for watching Clevver's Trophy Life. I'm your host, Miriam Issa, and I'll catch you next time.